there was this spark, this light.
As much as I've taught him, he's taught me just as much.
I'm going to be a proud woman the day she received her diploma.
I have to graduate.
School has always been a really big focal point in my life.
My mom and my dad really push for me to not settle for less.
I want to be the person that helps people out and like that can help kids, that like tell them like not to give up.
I'd love to get into the film making.